I just finished playing my first concert in Hong Kong ever at the Star Hall in High Tech, and I'm very, very happy about it. It went very well, and it was a very nice audience, and I'm excited about being in Hong Kong right now.